week after the Manchester attack, victims are still recovering. According to Health Authority in England, 50 patients are still being treated in the hospital, including 17 who are in critical care. The suicide bombing killed 22 children and adults. 116 people received hospital care the next day. Hospital officials have said that the patients in critical care are said to have suffered life-changing injuries to organs and limbs.